And the kick is good.
I
nice flying forearm in the corner. Followed up by a suplex. Count of one. Another block, small package, reversal, only a one count. A nice drop kick. Count of two.
Just go look.
My colleague said that was a 2.5.
Joshua, look!
Hey, Ted, I got somewhere you can put that mic.
I got someplace we can put yours.
Oh, my God. He just cut him in half. And apparently, High Stuff has put his boy out. Two. I think he had it. Did he let him up, Brandon, or did he kick out?
He got up.
Thank you. The SWA photographer just brought up a good point, Ms. Brittany. We might get to use this casket before the casket match, because Hogan may put him in it. Somebody give him a tissue, he's crying. The match may be over before it starts. I've been informed that Kirkland is not able to continue. He has twisted his knee. Does this mean that Hogan wins by default?
Yeah.
Or is somebody in the back gonna bring somebody else out here for Hogan to wrestle? Hold on just a minute, Hogan. Let me see if they got somebody to replace him. Hey, hold on just a second. Hold on one more second. What do y'all say we make this a triple threat?
Thank you. Yeah.
And your winner, the War Machine, John Hogan.
I'm gonna give you a chance. I have an opponent for you.
someone I'm so confident in, you'll never win.
Wait, I'm not answering the question. I'm going to shut my lights off. Yeah. We're going to destroy the lights and stuff and cut my power off.
Okay, you want to get mouthy? Go ahead, hit the music. Bring out who Junior Mason picked. Unicorn!
Oh, y'all deserve a trip down Old Town Road.
What? Shut your mouth.
Yeah, shut your mouth.
Shut my mouth? You about to be a prize pony in just a second. Maybe both of y'all are gonna feel the wrath of somebody who is simply remarkable, somebody who is simply unforgettable, somebody who is simply Ryan Staples.
Shut up!
Hold on to that belt, boy. Because we all know that you can't win it or keep it without any of us interfering. You're just a belt warmer, gangster. That belt is coming back to where it belongs.
Go ahead, right here, right now, right here.
It ain't part of you, it ain't.
Shut your mouth.
It ain't part of you,
Uncle. Oh, Junior.
You
better
have a dress.
Ryan Staples, paybacks. Paybacks, real quick. Let's get this straight to them before we start all this dress crap. I'm not doing it.
Yes, you are.
You might be 49%, but who's got the 51%? She is the acting commissioner. And a pipsqueak like you can't call her a floozy and get away with it.
And high heels to your mat.
Thank you. You heard it. You will be in a dress. I don't care if you got the makeup and the high heels, but you'll be your butt in a dress. Because if you ain't,
let me get this straight. She has majority power around here?
She is acting commissioner.
How about this? June 8th? He's wearing a dress, right?
No.
No? He's facing election June 8th, right? Yep.
Yeah.
How about you make me special guest referee?
No!
There you have it. It's done. Junior will be addressed against Dexter. And the special guest referee will be Ryan Staples.
That's not fair!
Fix this!
That's not fair!
You damn right it ain't fair.
He appeared in the match.
say for this